poem, a happy tale. My house is red, a little house, a happy child am I. I laugh and play and all day long, I hardly ever cry. I have a tree, a green, green tree, to shed me from the sun. And under it I often sit, when all my play is done. Yes. Here I have a poem. Have you understood what I have seen? Yes. What I have seen?
About
a child. About a child who is very happy whole day. And she always plays. And she never cry. You are crying? No? Okay, very good then.
So the girl is having a little red house,
okay, and she always laugh and play whole day. Enjoy this poem. Okay, let us learn about this poem.
My house is red,
a little house. The child is having a little red color house. Here you can see I have drawn red color house. A child is very happy. Why? Because she laughs and plays for whole day. Whole day what she is doing? She is laughing and playing. She is enjoying the day. She is enjoying the day. And she never cries. Rarely only she cries. Wo kabhi kabhi hi roti hai. But wo jo hai, enjoy करती है. आप enjoy करते हो पूरा दिन? Yes, हम भी सब काम enjoy करते हैं. So here the girl is enjoying whole day. I have a tree, a green green tree. You can see here I have drawn a tree. Why? Because this tree is near to that girl's house. And after playing all the things, she often sit over there. जब उसका खेलना वो पूरा दिन खेल लेती है, बाद में वो कहाँ पे जाती है? ट्री के नीचे बैठने. Why? Because tree is giving shade to us. हमें छांव देता है ट्री, तो हमें ट्री के नीचे खेलना बहुत अच्छा लगता है. So that girl is also likes to play under the tree. And she often sit. जैसे मैंने आपको बोला, वो अपना अपने घर पे जब पूरा दिन खेल लेती है, बाद में वो जब उसका खेलना हो जाता है, तब वो कहाँ पे जाती है? ट्री के नीचे बैठने. एंड शी एंजॉय दैट आल्सो. सो वंस यू ट्राई, ओके, आपको जब घर में बोर होते हो ना, तब आप जाना ट्री के नीचे, आप फ्रेंड्स लोग खेलना, आपको बहुत मजा आएगा. दैट गिव्स अस फ्रेश एयर, दैट ट्री गिव्स अस शेड, ओके, सो यू विल एंजॉय दैट. And their meanings. Number one, house. 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 A place where we live. जहाँ पे हम रहते हैं, वो जगह को हम क्या कहते हैं? House. House means घर. Number two, laugh. L-A-U-G-H. Laugh. Laugh means smile with loud sound. जोर जोर से हंसना. जोर जोर से हंसना. Number three, hardly. H-A-R-D-L-Y. Hardly. Hardly means rarely. Hardly means rarely. Rarely मतलब कभी कभी. That girl was crying rarely. Yes, कभी कभी. Number four, shade. S-H-A-D-E, shade. To protect from heat and light of the sun. Bungalow. Bungalow is a house that is all on ground level. A bungalow is a very big area, but in a ground level. They are not having any of the apartments or any of the second floor. Okay, that house is only in the ground level and that is a big area. Now, number four is igloo. Have you seen igloo? No. We have not seen. Why? Because this igloo generally we can see in the very cold area. Those people are living in cold area. बहुत ठंडी होती है ना जहाँ पे स्नो होता है वहाँ पे ये हम igloo देख सकते हैं. A type of dome shaped shelter built from blocks of solid snow. ये जो igloo Yes, हम जब बिल्डिंग सब बनाते हैं तो आप देख सकते हो कि वहाँ पे वो लोग जो है ब्रिक्स का यूज करते हैं. Yes, so they are using blocks of solid snow. वो ब्लॉक्स है वो स्नो से बना होता है and they are using for making igloo. क्यों? क्योंकि वहाँ पे बहुत ठंडी होती है, चारों तरफ बर्फ रहती है. तो बर्फ में क्या होता है? बहुत ठंडी लगती है. तो वो जो वहाँ पे ठंडी लगती नहीं है. Understood? This I have explained why, because you can know about kinds of houses. We can.
आभार.